G'day everyone. Enshrouded has just released its first major update, and wow am I impressed with what the devs have given us. Not only have they hit several awesome quality of life and performance changes, along with an absolute shopping list of minor gameplay fixes, they've also released new content in the form of Hollow Halls, which I was absolutely not expecting this soon. If you haven't already, definitely check out the highlight video from the devs, which covers all the key changes. I'll link it in the description. But it doesn't actually show us much of the Hollow Halls, which are actually so much bigger and cool than I expected. So in this video, I'm going to give you a quick look at the new Hollow Halls. As soon as you log in, you'll have a new quest from the Alchemist NPC directing you to the first Hollow Hall in the Springlands. There is one in each biome. Enemies in there were only level 10, so I absolutely minced my way through there and unlocked the new NPC, the Collector. Among a range of new items, as you'd expect, you can make a key for the next biome, so you do need to complete them one at a time before progressing to the next. So I jumped into the Revelwood Hollow Hall, which is what you're going to see a full playthrough of in this video. The Hollow Halls are massive underground dungeons that include platforming puzzles akin to the towers that we've already done, new enemy types, heaps of skeletons to crush, and I mean heaps, a new boss with actual mechanics, which is exciting, and a scary green death slide. What more do we want? The new puzzle mechanic is these green barriers, which you open by collecting all the green runes. The runes can be on enemies, or they're just sitting around the place to collect. Fighting through the Hollow Halls will yield you the new NPC I already mentioned from the first one, new lore pages, heaps of new resources, and a bunch of new weapons. I won't go into it any more here. The purpose of this is just to show you the new content. I'll make a separate complete guide dedicated to Hollow Halls once I've cleared them all, because there's actually quite a bit to unpack already. So like and subscribe if you're keen to see that. I'm seriously impressed with the size and value of this new content so soon after a busy release for the devs. Of course, this is alongside a bunch of other fantastic quality of life changes. Keep up the good work, Ken Games. That's it for commentary. Keep watching to see the full Hollow Halls content, including the boss at the end. Thanks for listening, everyone. Cheers.
Ha! Yeah.